Hi, it's X Golden Sky X, and I just reached 200 subscribers. So I'm on my floor, and I have all my sketchbooks right here. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we're gonna go through all of these sketchbooks. I might have to cut this video into two parts, but yeah, this is what I've decided to do for my 200 subscriber special. So. This here is my oldest sketchbook. It's my oldest cat sketchbook. I have sketchbooks up on my shelf that are My Little Pony drawings, but those are really, really embarrassing and I don't feel like showing them. So we're just gonna go through my cat sketchbooks. This is really, really interesting as you can tell. So let's go. Here was my first traditional attempt ever to drawing a cat. My first digital attempt, which is in my video that I made all the way back in February, I'm pretty sure. I want to say it looks way better than this, because this is really strange looking. So, first of all, this is supposed to be Tiger Claw telling Rusty to get out of ThunderClan, or like, that he doesn't belong or something. So there are many things wrong with this. There are a future notes that I have here, which I regret adding, because that kind of takes away from the oldness of the piece, but, the eyes are insane, and this is not supposed to be Tiger Claw. It's supposed to be a long tail. So then I have extra little things down here. Let's move on. This is sad. And then we have a cat with a potato head. His name, here, wait, let me get my pencil. This is now Potato Face. Oh, it's not even working. Potato Face. We're just scribbling all over this page because of my future self. But this is supposed to be Moonflower's death, and at this time, I hadn't actually read the book that this Blue Star's Prophecy. I hadn't actually read Blue Star's Prophecy at this time, so I was just going off of a Google image that I saw. So then down here I have a future note. Yes, you need to redo this. And then I'm like, yeah, I know. It's really bad. So we got the eyes again, and then she doesn't have any patterns, and what the heck is wrong with her legs? Well, let's move on. This video is gonna be so awkward. Here we have Fireheart and Sandstorm, both potato heads, and then I have extra scribbling that I've drawn in the future, and this is not okay. Well, I had a small sense of anatomy with the body for Fireheart, but his head is still a potato. Look at that potato head. And then, oh, I'm going backwards. Okay. And then we have Silverstream and Graystripe. And yeah, there's not enough fur, and then the stripe. Well, I guess if that's how I envisioned Graystripe when I was younger, then that's fine. But they have weird body shapes. I mean, look at Silverstream's. That's strange looking. And we have Silverstream and Starclan, and then we have more scribbles. We're gonna... Oh yeah, and then I drew Graystripe letting White Claw fall. What happens in Fire and Ice. Yeah. So, this is really weird because the anatomy is strange, of course, because I was new to drawing cats. But the tail is straight up, and when a cat's tail is straight, that means it's excited or happy. So, in this image, Graystripe is happy that he's letting White Claw fall to his death. And then I made a Graystripe scribble here. Why would you ever draw that? Because I was cruel. And then I drew a kit getting carried away by a huge bird. I tried drawing a hawk, but I didn't. It's strange looking now. This thing's gonna haunt you in your sleep. Then you got a cat being trapped in a two-leg cage. I think this is when I started the new prophecy. So I would begin drawing stuff from there. And then here's Princess. And then I redrew a cat here, which still has not so good anatomy. And then I have erased stuff up here. And Princess. And then we have Golden Knight. Oh, ho, ho, ho. This was the original Golden Sky, guys. This was the original Golden Sky. Her name was Golden Knight. She didn't have any real fur pattern. She was just a golden cat. I also spelled it like this because I thought it looked cool when it didn't. Okay, here's Graystripe. Can we just take a moment to appreciate this expression here? It's beautiful. You turn the page and then you have this thing. I have no clue what this is. I think it was supposed to be a shopkin because I was really into that stuff. I have no clue where my shopkins are now. But I had like 200 something of them. I was obsessed. Look, it's some stray ponies with stick legs. And I drew a really weird cat with really, really long teeth. Why not? And then I drew Moonflower's death again, only she looks even more unlike how she's supposed to. And then you have, I think these are like pony cat hybrids. I have no clue. Oh, and here's some more recent drawings that I just found an empty page to draw with on. Just not as good as my drawings now, but they're more recent. So I remember I went to Sky Zone every Friday like 2 years ago, and there were these two kids there that I do Warrior Cats role plays with. And this was one of the OCs. I think Silver Flame was another one. Scary. And then there's the Leaf Clan cover, which I made a long, long time ago. Not as long as the rest of the stuff in this book, but I made it a while ago. You have Midstar, Snow, I think it's Sprightly Tail, Golden Sky, I don't know, oh, Fern, Rusty Heart, Devil, and then Matthew, which I forget who he is. But yeah, a shout out to them. The roleplay group that I still roleplay into this day. You have some random cat here and their Windows logo. And then we have, dude, I was one of those people when I got into Warriors, I was one of those people that was obsessed with Scourge. Like, I loved Scourge so much. Ugh, that was scary. Scary time. And then we have this. This one's better. The head is still a potato, and the anatomy's meh, but it's okay. And then we have... Oh, let me take a selfie. And then here's some Scourge shipping art I made. And then later I renamed it John Cena X Scourge. A cat with an even bigger potato head. And then you gotta love this expression too. The ears are ginormous though. These ears look like ferns or something. And then the tail is... The tail looks like a wand or something. And then, if you had to join another clan other than Thunder Clan, who would it be? And then I said Blood Clan, which is untrue. I joined Shadow Clan. Okay, and then you have my friend drew a little fish there. And then I drew this weird pony octopus hybrid thing. And then I redrew this like a long time ago. You can tell because the legs are like sticks. And then next you have a dying potato head cat. And then you have... This is my cousin as a cat. It's better. The eyes are more accurate. And I drew Tiger Heart with a really, really sexy muzzle. I don't think that's what cats look like. Yeah, really. And then yeah, Chevy Hill. I remember when I read the books, Bright Heart was my favorite character. My favorite character now? I don't really know. I don't really know who my favorite character is. I like Hawkwing. Hawkwing's probably it. But we have Brightwing x Cloudtail, and Cloudtail looks like he's on drugs, and Brightwing looks like she's on drugs. Yeah, I shipped those two so much, even though I hated Cloudtail when I read about him. It's the all-famous fire scene between Skrullflight and Ashfur. The muzzles are weird, and I added dialogue earlier. I'm so ugly. Same. It's so sad. And they get fire. Oh yeah, and then I remember I was reading one of the new prophecy books, and I drew one of the scenes, probably one of the more forgotten scenes, but it's Brambleclaw and Clawtail fighting. Yeah, I remember Brambleclaw had insulted kitty pets or something, and then everyone just got triggered at him and they all started attacking him. It was great. Yeah, and then I drew, I had an old clan, Lightning Clan, yeah, that's it. And then I just drew an overview of the camp. And then later I added slants over the eyes to make them all look evil. These are scary. Oh my. Oh, and then I wrote the entire warrior code. This is every single code besides the new one in Bramblestar's Storm. And then I did a whole bunch of medicine cat herbs. And then on the other page, I have every single herb that was in the book. That's beautiful. And then we have fighting techniques and more medicine cat stuff. Oh yeah, and then I don't know what this is. Oh, I don't know why I colored the eyes black, but this was Power of Three. This is Lion Paw, and this is Tiger Kit, Dawn Pelt. I remembered her. I thought she looked like a blue cat for some reason when I was reading the books. And then here's Flame Tail, Flame Kit. I'm dying. Then we have Bramble Claw. And Tawny Pelt. And Tawny Pelt is huge compared to Bramble Claw. Oh. And then I wrote Die Children and gave her pointy teeth. And then. I really destroyed my sketchbook. Next, we have this weird thing. And we have the gathering tree. This is when Hollyleaf had said, hey, we're Leaf Pool's children. Congratulations. And I have a star on my butt. Where's my head? Where is the popcorn? Shut up. Oh yeah, and then she's just kind of screaming to everyone. And then we have Crowfeather over here. And then Nightcloud and Breeze Pelt. And then we have Leaf Pool and Jayfeather. It is so sad how bad this art is. Shush. Okay, I had to give my younger self credit. I was a young artist, so I didn't really have that much talent. And then there's a cat with herbs. This cat is big. Okay. And then I was drawing eyes. And then this random thing here. Tollyleaf, she looks like a triggered. She looks weird. And then, at least I started having fur to cats around this point. If you've noticed, there's been actual fur around the face and stuff. And then you have, I don't know what I was thinking with this cat. I don't know what this is on her nose. I want to say she's bleeding or something, but it's really confusing. Then I drew Scrooge again, my favorite cat ever. Next we have another unfinished cat and a scroll. Oh yeah, and then we have, I did this and lined it, and it was Ivy Pool and Hawk Frost. Because I loved Hawk Frost. I love Hawk Frost so much. Hawk Frost is still like one of my favorite characters from the New Prophecy, but my favorite villain has to be Darktail. There's no denying that. And then there's a cat, and my friend wrote a chat bubble up here saying stick, because it's great. And another fail. Redtail, why did Oakheart kill you? OMG, shush. Oh yeah, this is Tiger Star. Tiger Claw killing Oakheart. There's so many tigers now that I'm just. Oh yeah, and then I made a random rap battle between Leaf Pool and Nightcloud. And then my friend drew a Nyan cat. And then a Batman cat. And then my friend drew that. Oh yeah, and then I have I remember for my, I think it was my 12th birthday? 11th maybe? No, it had to be 12th. For my 12th birthday, I wanted a warrior cat cake. So I had drawn what I wanted the cake to look like, but it never turned out like this. The Cool Thunder Clan. This is okay. I think it's a nice try for realism, but there are obviously some things off. I think I did really, really well with keeping the eyes symmetrical. Then we have a cat body. And then I drew Crooked Star, which the face is way too slim. I could tell I didn't use a reference for this. And then another cat body from the future. And then Jayfeather, which I can tell I didn't use a reference for this either, because his face is really slim. And then Hollyleaf, who looks like a wolf. And then we have Fallen Leaves, and a random happy cat over here. Yeah, but you can tell that I didn't use a reference at all, because there's a lot of things wrong here. Yeah, and then I tried to make a cat looking behind it, but wow, your neck is broke, bruh. Yeah, this cat, I don't think they would be alive if this was actually a cat. That neck does not look healthy. And I drew a dead and alive looking kitten and a cat. Oh yeah, and then I tried redrawing the whole scene. This is when I changed Golden Sky's name and changed her pelt and stuff. And then there's the leader. And there's a whole bunch of other cats that I never finished. And there's this really bulky cat here for some reason. And then here we have, there are literal warrior cat names. You got Spotted Leaf, Fire Hurt, Billy Storm, Tiger Star, Leaf Pool, Holly Leaf, and Jayfeather. Oh yeah, and then I drew a random comic and I was gonna make it really dramatic, but then I just gave up on it. Help! I can't get down! And she's just watching and then, nope, and then he falls and dies. It's great.